simple solution, but it takes a while to like transfer them from the top here. Yeah. So when the cake comes, you look at it too late. Encounter is where the critical part of technique. After you have that first movement, where you have the advantage or you have the angle or whatever, you can do, your options are many. But if you don't have that first movement, you may not have any options. So, but when we train with each other, make very specific about this all the time, demonstrate this, is that you're not showing each other your openings, right? But you have to consider this and know that as you train, the techniques will go to a certain point, but then you have to know from where to apply them and how. So if you train with a mentality that's like, intention is to get my body and my attention, which means my mind. Right? So he's accomplished that. Right? That's the most important part. But my job is to, as Uke, is to follow him whether I think he's doing it correctly or not, you know, in that sense. But as you train, you can polish and polish the movements, right? So from here, you can have this angle. So when you see this done here, just look the same. Drawing the sword. When you draw the sword, it's up here, as you touch it. Right now we're going to do the same. Yeah. Out. Don't rest, if I rest back, he steps around. I always want to keep him on the outside of the circle and going out. Good.